Hello?
Becks? Guess who? It's Roy.
Oh, Roy, ciao.
Huh? Ciao?
Ciao.
Did you get stung by a wasp or something, Becks? How's it going, like? What's all this ciao business about?
Well, alright, considering.
Huh? I've been trying to text you all day, Becksy. Did you not get me texts? Like,
no.
Oh, sorry. Oh, what am I talking about? A bit of a faux pas there with the text.
Right.
Come here. What the bloody hell happened in the match last night, Becks?
I know. It was a disaster, really. I mean, I can't really...
It was totally inexcusable, like, throwing away 2 goals in injury time. Like, what were you thinking?
I just don't know what happened, really. Obviously, I mean, it was a case of...
What's all this with you in the tunnel before the match, like, kissing your man, like, huh?
You mean Zinedine?
Oh, Zinedine.
Zinedine.
Oh, what kind of preparation do you call that, Becks, for a top-class international football match, like?
What?
Well, how do you expect to get stuck into the opposition after wearing the face of the captain, like, Becks, at the end of the day?
Well, Zinedine's not just a footballer, Roy.
Oh, what has he saw, Becks? A panel beater in his spare time, is he?
No, he's an artist, Roy.
Oh.
Like Picasso. An artist respect each other, Roy.
Okay. And who are you then, Becks? I suppose you're Van Gogh, then, or something. Is that the case?
Why'd you say Van Gogh?
Because obviously if you tried anything like that on me, I'd take the bloody ear off you.
Oh, all right.
No, listen, I just wanted to console you about the other night, Becks.
Oh, cheers, Roy.
Yeah. Now, you must have been gutted missing the old penalty, were you, Becks?
Absolutely gutted.
How did you feel, Becks, the moment you knew you missed it, Becks?
I'm just standing there. I can't say a word, 'cause everything's just gone. I've got nothing. Absolutely nothing. One single moment, your whole life could turn around. In the distance, I see Wayne Rooney fall into the ground. Looks like he's going to give it, then looks like he's not. But finally, the referee is pointed to the spot. It all comes down to this then, it's like everybody says, as I stare into the eyes of Fabien Barthez. Will I go left? Will I go right? Haven't decided yet. Sod it, I'll just stick the thing in the back of the bloody net. I let fly with my right boot, my whole world begins to freeze. I'm begging the silver ball, please go in, please. I see a Union Jack in the air as somebody waves it, but my whole world is in despair, 'cause Barthez saves it.
Dry your eyes, man. I know it's hard to take, but obviously, as I said before, like, there's plenty more games in Group B. Dry your eyes, man. You'll have a chance to prove yourself against the Swiss on Thursday. Or at the end of the day, like, it's over.
So then the lads start looking at me as if I've committed a crime, but we're still 1-0 up going into injury time. The ref checks his watch and we all look at the clocks. Then Heskey commits a foul on the edge of our box. We all regroup and make a wall, stand there hand in hand. There's no sign of Posh at all anywhere in the stand. We all know what they're gonna do, it can only be one man. They all call him Zizou, his name is Zinedine Zidane. I wonder if he remembers how in the tunnel I gave him a kiss. I wonder if it'll please, please, please make him miss. But he sticks it in the net, which means now we're all level. Now all I've got left are the tears of Gary Neville.
Dry your eyes, man. I know it's hard to take, but obviously, as I said before, like, there's plenty more games in Group B. Dry your eyes, man. You'll have a chance to prove yourself against the Swiss on Thursday. Or at the end of the day, like, it's over.
We're all over the shop. When will the ref blow the whistle? We're not playing like England no more, more like Partick Thistle. We need a pep talk, a speech, a helping hand, a sermon, 'cause we're not getting nothing from this ref who just happens to be German. There he goes again, giving out the yellow card, when suddenly the ball breaks to Steven Gerrard. I see the hopes of a nation all going up in flames, with a lunge of desperation from our keeper David James. The ref points to the spot, God, I'll give you £1 million if you please, please, please make Zidane do what I did. But he sticks it in the net, how could I think he would miss? 'Cause I'm starting to regret giving Zidane that kiss.
Oh, dry your eyes, man. I know it's hard to take, but obviously, as I said before, like, there's plenty more games in Group B. Dry your eyes, man. You'll have a chance to prove yourself against the Swiss on Thursday. Or at the end of the day, like, it's over.
Oh, Becksy.